basically happened was that Priyanshi, she went into the lift and she met, there was already a guy, a worker, inside the lift. So as soon as she pressed the sixth floor button, he had already pressed the fourth floor button. But as when he saw that, he changed the fourth floor to the eighth floor and he jerked off and he tried touching himself. When she tried to exit the place, exit the lift, he blocked her. But she, being a brave girl, she screamed, and even after hearing her scream,
applause for her.
And after hearing her scream, he let her out. So this was what happened, and due to some reason, this was delayed. But the process, entire process, was delayed by the hostel people.
And we were asked to write a letter.
Okay, and it angered us a lot when we went to the warden to complain. She told us that we need to write a letter first, and then she'll send it further to the chancellor or somebody, but it won't happen till the time. I know you all are supporting Priyanshi and all, and the same cause, since most of you have gone through it and totally understand that, but right now the thing is that they want us to be civil.